On this day in 1967, the U.S. Senate confirmed the appointment of Thurgood Marshall to the U.S. Supreme Court. He became the first African-American justice in the top court.